and then there were four. Both teams have dazzled and delighted us throughout, but who will make it to the World Cup final? Stay tuned, we're live next on EA TV. It's fair to say that tension levels have been heightened as we get ready for this semi-final here at the 2022 World Cup. My name is Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And a special atmosphere for this very special contest. It's the Netherlands against Brazil.
Well, this could be an absolute classic, and the prize couldn't be any bigger, could it? A place in the World Cup final. Let's just hope we get two teams that want to play good football and come out and attack the opposition. This should be a good game.
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Virgil van Dijk plays with Matthijs de Ligt in central defence. Frenkie de Jong plays with Davy Klaassen in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. The starting 11 for Brazil. Alisson begins in goal. Neymar starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the striker is the very creative and eye-catching Richarlison. And so the battle commences. Richarlison. Superb block. Steven Berghuis. Danger here as he runs at them. The Netherlands get the throw in. He's in control of the situation. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Really closing him down. Richarlison, and a strong tackle. Depay. Well, very few would argue the point that Memphis Depay can be a real game changer. What are you looking forward to seeing from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs: composure, technique, and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. Lucas Paqueta. Here's Rafinha. On attacking possibilities. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And teammates to play it to. It's going to be Neymar. Under pressure, can he do it? Able to close down the shot. Paqueta. Neymar. Oh, that was a chance to give them an early advantage.
Well, they should be off to a flyer here, and that was a poor effort. He must hit the target.
Pressing work for them here. And a goal! The opener in the semi-final. First goal of the contest.
Well, there it is. In off the underside of the crossbar. That's a good goal, isn't it?
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Berghuis, not advantage with them, referee says play on. Depay. On to De Jong. And Depay on the ball. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Paqueta. Getting forward. And Neymar. And reading it absolutely superbly. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, they're on the scent of something positive, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Casemiro. On the ball, Richarlison. Paqueta. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Casemiro. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. And now that play has stopped, the referee can administer the booking. Klassen. Malasia. Well, they know they need to stop him. Very quick thinking there. Richarlison. Determined defending. Depay. Now with De Jong. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Moving into the advanced position. A fine reading of the situation. Richarlison. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Richarlison. Determined block. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Klassen. Steven Berghaus. Depay. Klassen has it. And a tidy challenge. Casemiro. There to win it back. Martin De Roon. And Blind. The cross is on. De Jong. And no way through. And he takes on the shot.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Body on the line. Steven Berghaus. Klassen has it. And room now out on the wing. Top-class defending. Well, he has the measure of his man. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Lucas Paqueta. Brazil now in a potentially dangerous position. But nothing comes of it. Breaking at pace. Defenders need to cover. Not enough cut and thrust, but they keep possession. Now they've lost it. Eder Militao. Went in strongly, decisively. Malasia. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. De Jong. It's with Berghaus. Blint. Now can they create something? Klassen. Well, the supporters think it's on. Lucas Paqueta. On the ball, Richarlison. Neymar. Oh, great play. It's Neymar! Oh, did so well to deny him. Now, sending it in. Silva. Marvellous anticipation. De Ligt. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Steven Berghaus. Here's Blind now. Berghaus. Has eyes for goal! And with that, the first half draws to a close. And they kick off here. Neymar. Oh, that was a chance to give them an early advantage.
Well, they should be off to a flyer here, and that was a poor effort. He must hit the target.
Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. De Jong, and no way through. And he takes on the shot. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. Oh, great play. It's Neymar. Oh, did so well to deny him. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Rafinha. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. In position to give them the lead, maybe. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Berghaus. Klassen. Has eyes for goal! Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And short it is. Failed to keep hold of it. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Klassen. Must be. Oh, keeper dealt with it. And a short corner, let's see. Now sliding in field. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
The keeper,
and fine goalkeeping.
Well, after that mishap, the keeper can now exhale.
Well, the hand goes up apologetically. That was a real lapse in concentration there.
And a fine tackle. Casemiro. Encouraging move this from Brazil. Determined defending. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Richarlison. Neymar. A very timely interception. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. And deciding to go short with this one. Neymar.
Chance to put them in front. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
And time for the change now. Played over. Well, it has come to nothing. Promising sequence. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Depay. Malasia. Poor pass under no real pressure. Casemiro. Frankie de Jong. De Jong. It's with Berghaus. Klaassen. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Time for a change then. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Steven Bergwijn. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And still dangerous. And problem solved for now. And foul it is then. Neymar. On the ball, Richarlison. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Kopmeiners. Here's Berghaus. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Neymar.
Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we'll see more goals before the end.
Yes, I mean, they're matching each other attacking blow for attacking blow. Well-timed tackle. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. And they will make the change now. And taken short. Losing possession a bit easily. Richarlison. Now Casemiro. He continues his run. Paqueta. Intercepting it intelligently. Breaking at pace. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Danilo. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Vinicius Junior. Now with Neymar. Casemiro. Return to Richarlison. An important interception. Wout Weghorst. Steven Bergwijn. And they have possession again. Danilo. On the ball, Richarlison. And unable to keep the ball. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Richarlison. Tension building, still level. Richarlison. And couldn't keep himself onside. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Ake. Blint. Steven Bergwijn. Here's Blint now. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. So into the final 5 minutes. Foul there, free kick awarded. He's protecting it well, trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Well, putting it wide from there, disappointing. Goodness, what's the keeper doing? Oh, there it is! And surely we've witnessed the goal that will take them through to the final. Astonishing scenes here.
Well, as you can see, he has to get rid of that quicker. That's a poor mistake from the keeper.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. A good and fair challenge. And you can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the card is out and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
De Ligt, Steven Bergwijn, and Depay on the ball. Malasia, strong play here. There's still time for them to level it. Splendid tackle, and a throw in coming up. Richarlison, well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Who can they pick out? There's the referee's whistle. And it's official now, the Netherlands will be taking part in the 2022 World Cup final.
Well, what a tense game that was. They really did have to dig deep to come out on top, but they showed a lot of determination and character today, and they'll need all those qualities in what should be a great final.
Well, running the rule over Memphis Depay and his performance, what did you make of it?
Well, he's the match winner, and deservedly so. He was outstanding today. He's great to watch when he's in this sort of form.
De Jong, and no way through. And he takes on the shot. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. Oh, great play. It's Neymar. Oh, did so well to deny him. Klaassen. Has eyes for goal! Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front. Klaassen. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Now sliding in field. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Neymar.
Chance to put them in front.
Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. And they will make the change now. Oh, goodness, what's the keeper doing? Oh, there it is! And surely we've witnessed the goal that will take them through to the final. Astonishing! Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.